Hi, I'm Shannon Clancy. I'm the Associate Executive Director at St. Vincent de Paul. St. Vincent de Paul's mission is to feed, clothe, house, and heal our community and provide opportunities for people to serve. So we serve individuals and families in our community who really have nowhere else to turn for help. We are a program that typically uses thousands of volunteers, and obviously right now in this time of social distancing and protecting people's health, we can't do that. So we've had to pivot all of our programs. Our dining rooms, which is behind me, you can see normally we would have tablecloths on the table and be inviting people to sit down with us for dinner. But right now, we're having to make to-go meals and pre-packaged meals that we can give our families through a drive-thru, and the guests that we serve who come outside the dining room to get the meals they need. We're doing telehealth. We're taking care of our residents in a very safe way, and we're really doing everything that we can to protect the health and safety of those we serve and our staff and our volunteers. Right now, as we've had to pivot our services, obviously that runs up our costs. We're seeing an increased need for food. We have volunteers that are out in the community still delivering home food boxes to homes. They have to deliver them to the doorstep. They're still making rent and utility payments for families in need. So we're seeing an increased need for food. Families who have lost their jobs, who may have had work hours cut, that are really still needing quite a lot of help. We anticipate, as the eviction moratorium ends, our governor put in place a moratorium on eviction so people can stay in their homes, but they still owe those rent payments. And for those families without a job, it's going to be increasingly difficult for them to make those payments. So a need for food, a need for water, for heat relief, a need to support families, provide them some relief so that we can prevent additional homelessness in our community. St. Vincent de Paul has started a campaign called All In. We're the society of We're All In This Together. And we invite people to come to our website, stvincentdepaul.net/COVID-19, and find all the ways that they can help. Maybe they have an ability to make a donation of non-perishable food or a case of water that they can drop off at some of our locations. Maybe you can make a financial donation that will allow us to help pay rent for a family in need. We're really working hard to establish a family relief fund where we will be able to prevent families from becoming homeless. We invite our community to think about the blessings we've all received. As you get a stimulus check, maybe you see that you need part of it, or you can share some of it with someone else. This is an opportunity for us to all come together and reach out to those in need with kindness and generosity. St. Vincent de Paul couldn't do what we do without the generosity and compassion and love and kindness of this community. So we are so grateful to people across the state of Arizona who reach out to us all year long, and especially during these times, as we all work to come together and be the society of We're All In This Together, supporting our neighbors in need.